Hey guys, how are you doing? Wanted to introduce the new AeroQuad 32 board to you guys. So this is what it looks like, really compact size. It's an STM F4 chip, pretty fast clock rate and all. And it's really flying smoothly on this frame, so I just wanted to give you a flying demo of it and show you what it can do. So it's basically just got the standard AeroQuad software on it and pretty stable. You can fire it up. And let's give it a go. Nice and steady. Let's go.